What's up, everybody? Welcome to this travel vlog. It's going to be a little bit different than the typical one that I posted on my channel. It's going to be a little bit more informal. We're going to be a little bit more relaxed. It's where I hit up the ATL with my beautiful and amazing girlfriend, Yasmin. Stay tuned to the channel for a little bit more info on that. We celebrated Valentine's Day. I gave her a promise ring. She gave me some awesome bags and a few other things that you'll have to stay for the entire video to see. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hope you guys have fun. It was a fun video to make and shoot. So that's all.
Yeah. Ooh! It's for avocados.
I was walking through
one night. But it's huge! And it's cute! Hold on. Sit right there. Okay, I'm gonna read. You want me to like read it right now? And you want me to just like look at it?
Read it.
Look, read it? Okay.
I was walking through Walmart and they had these. It was like,
okay, let me finish reading what I really like. Is avocados. I love avocados. I eat them for breakfast today. They're so yummy. It was only $3. It was only $3. What my world. Lame. Mm-hmm. Chicken sandwich buddies. No, this isn't real. What? This is not real. You put it on, not me.
I didn't seem like I was like proposing.
Well, no, but I said I want you to do it.
This is my jam.
Okay, now you can. that's what I had to finish. And my parents were like, eh. But then guess what? I told my mom about it this morning and she was like, oh, that's cute.
Is it good enough? Yeah, you want me to hug it too?
I was gonna say, if you like, I'll hold it and record it for y'all.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Did you know?
All right, I got
you
it.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
Now you rub your hearts, get nice and warm. And you smile big, rub them on your cheeks. So they're always happy to see you. And you rub it on your forehead, so they're super smart. And on your ears, they're good listeners. That way you don't gotta save all that drama for your mama. Now put it on your back. So they always got your back. And put them on your toe. So they're totally awesome. Now rub them on your nose. So they're super silly. And now make a big wish for each other. You gotta give them big kisses. Y'all gotta kiss the other one. Come on. Now you're good. Thank you.
toes.
This is off-brand happy feet. Off-brand happy feet. Look, he has tapping toes.
I guess this is the bad guy.
I look like a pilgrim. Are you?
50 cents.
No, it's not 50 cents. You can't have it. Go, babe. Do it, babe. No. We're so healthy. We got a healthy snack. We got, oh my gosh, babe. I got some, I ate these as a child and they're so delicious. We got Curious George gummies. We got whatever that is. It's a Lucky Charms bar. What else did we get? Pringles. Whatever this is. Cracker Jack. And snacks. We have very healthy snack options. I can't fit.
Very healthy.
Very healthy.
The healthiest.
Got some Pringles. Babe, show them your chips. I'm supposed to show the camera the chips. The container. Mm-hmm. And Cracker Jack. And whatever this is.
What is up, everybody? We were just in the Dollar Tree. You saw the previous clip. You knew that. We have this Lucky Charms treat bar thingy. And we bought it. And we're going to eat it. Bar going down. 3, 2... Cheers.
Not that bad.
It's pretty good.
I thought it was going to be nasty. You thought it was going to be nasty. You said it looked gross.
What did you get? How did you rate it?
On a scale of 1 to 10. I think the creamy part on the bottom was too sweet.
Yeah, I'd probably give it about a 6. Eat 6 marshmallows out of 10.
6 marshmallows out of 10?
Yeah.
That's the rating?
Yeah.
Okay. 4 marshmallows out of 10. You're a boy. Boys just like eating stuff.
I wish we'd been recording during the phone call we just received from Frank Fitzgerald. I'm a very mean person to Frank sometimes, so he's like, yo, who wants to go to lunch after church?
And I picked up the phone.
And then Murfreesboro is like 3.5 hours away. Right?
3 hours and like 45 minutes.
So I had no ability to go to lunch, but because I'm very mean to Frank, I was like, dude, I'm so down, let's go to Nacho's. And of course, I'm not on my way to Nacho's. And then so it's
he's
like-
hanging out with me?
Frank probably didn't know what to think, so he calls me. And I was like, I'm not answering this.
And I answered it.
And then she took the phone and just went all Yasmin on.
Like, hey, we're on a totally awesome date right now, so. Well, they knew you were in Georgia because they know I'm not in Tennessee. If I was, we would have been at church.
And I told Frank on Friday.
He's being fake.
No, I swallowed the other one, which is hard to go down.
Oh. Where's a cherry? It doesn't look like a cherry.
It's like a
bite. The cherry tastes like medicine. At least each pack has a lot of gummy in them.
These are hard to go down. But it's not a snack. This is like a
Punishment.
My mouth worked out. Last time I checked, blue raspberries don't exist.
Like, this is like a punishment. Oh, that's kind of cute. It looks like a punishment.
Mm-hmm. It is a cute little apple. It didn't look anything like the photo.
So, like, I mean, seriously, when we have kids, like, it's not going to be like, go to your room. No, it's going to be like, eat these. Struggle. I'm like, Mom, I can't do anymore. Gotta keep working. I'm going to do something that I should not do. I have 7 gummies. I'm going to put all of them in my mouth at one time. All
right, go. Babe. Oh my gosh, you're dropping them all over the floor. I want to do that. Is it hard to chew? It's hard to chew. I'll struggle with you. I'm gonna put all these gummies in my mouth at the same time. I should turn the camera this way. Here you go. Oh my gosh, I just dropped one in your car. Now your car's dirty. Don't worry about it. Okay, ready?